There they are. Bye, chickens.
They're behind you.
And here's hoping that we get a better hatch rate this time. Oh, you ate it.
Yeah, day number zero.
It is Monday. Is it Monday, guys? I think it is. Monday, day 29 of social distancing. And today we are in wedding mode. So we didn't do any school today. Technically, it is our spring break from school. So we sometimes do school and we sometimes don't. This morning, we have not done any school projects, which is fine. And I spent the whole morning figuring out the cake for the wedding because we no longer need to feed 100 or 200 people. We had to figure out cake issues. So we are now doing two tiers of cupcakes with a little cake on top that's for them that they can freeze for later. That is the naked style that they wanted. And we've got that ordered. I got everything I needed for that done this morning. I opened up the Facebook Live event page to invite everybody to. Now we just need to hear back from the bishop of whether or not he's going to be able to be available on the 18th to marry them. So that's all I've gotten done for the wedding this morning. Later this afternoon, we are setting a new batch of eggs. We are sold four more of our baby chickies, so someone is coming to pick them up this afternoon. And Rani has been avidly watching YouTube videos this morning to learn how to cut hair because Sullivan looks like, well, let's just say Sullivan needs a haircut if he's going to get married. So somebody has to do it, and it's not going to be me. So Rani is working on that. We have superheroes. That would be red something and
Firebird
and
pink lady horse.
And pink lady horse. And her.
Night owl.
Oh, look at our foods. Look at all of our foods. We are now stuck having all of that food that we have now to last us 2 weeks, which it probably won't, because now we have to spend money on the wedding. I also have to figure out the boys' suits because Kohl's is closed. So the only way I can get suits is to order them, go pick them up from the store in the store, have them try them on, see if they fit, return them if they don't, and keep doing that until I figure it out. That's on the docket for Wednesday because Sullivan will have the day off. Sullivan's probably going to go get his wedding license also on Wednesday. 12 days, guys. 12 days. Alright, here's the little babies that she's taken. Look how much their wings have grown. They're not even quite a week old. Are they a week old today? Week old today?
No.
Look at those wings.
Oh my gosh. She's so,
so big. Heavy. So big again, pretty. Look at those wings. They're angel wings.
Ruby's birthday was on Wednesday.
Oh, it was? Oh, so they're not a week old yet. They're only like 5 days old. Alright, we're sealing them up. Sealing them up. There they are. Bye, chickens. They just came to get their chickies. I bet they're so excited. There they are. Woohoo! Going with their new family. Bye, chickies. Ruby, you're supposed to be helping. The heck? Dave! Get away! Get away from it, you guys! Stop! They're behind you! Apparently using the neighbor's backhoe to put wood chips in the power beds. This is his reaction to we're having a wedding at our house next week. I'm getting out of the way. Thank goodness they didn't die running behind Dave in that giant tractor. Oh my gosh, my mama heart was freaking out. They ran right behind him and then right around the car and then back in the house. But man, it scared me. So, photobomb. Virginia's doing her jazz class right now. I'm feeding these chickens and looking for one last one last look of the eggs to see if there's anything good worth hatching. We have sold almost all of our baby chicks. We have only got 6 left out of our 22 that we originally started with, 22 eggs. And we really, 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 really want at least probably 15 girl birds. So yeah, we're starting another batch. And the problem is I've already got somebody that wants like half of this batch. So I'm hoping that more of them hatch this time. I'm not gonna wash the eggs this time like I did last time. They're a lot cleaner, so I don't need to. And here's hoping that we get a better hatch rate this time. Girl, I'm here to steal your eggs. I know you aren't gonna peck me. If you peck me, my whole life is over. Woo, really? Really? Why are we so protective? You always let me get the eggs, little bugger.
Maybe it's a different one.
It's not a different one. Okay, I'm gonna give her some time and go collect somewhere else. It's like 4:00. Shouldn't you be done by now? Till late in the day so that they're done. And then inevitably, there's still somebody in there. So I'm gonna have to check the other spots first and then come back and see if I can get her out of there. I don't know. Let's just see if there's anybody in here. Dang it, that one that hates me is in there, the pecker.
Here, I can get it.
No, the pecker, she'll hurt you when you even get near her. Well, she's not doing it. There she goes, see? She puffs herself up like a big puffball. It makes that creepy sound.
It's like a platypus.
It's so creepy.
It sounds like a platypus.
It scares the crap out of me.
Is that one of the baby chicks?
Oh my gosh, this bird. I want them eggs there, girl. She's getting bigger and bigger by the second. She hasn't pecked me yet, so there's that. She sounds like a dinosaur, and she bristles up like this weird little porcupine, like she's gonna shoot off all of her quills. Give me the egg. Give me the egg. All right, you're good. I did start laying in here again, and so I put this cover on it, but got one. Chicken in here too? What the flip? Are you serious? And they always stick them all under themselves. Yeah, see, usually she's the one who runs away when you come in. Yeah, see, she's the one who goes, ah!
There's a giant pink egg!
Whoa, that's probably a double yolker there. That's a big old egg, woo! Definitely not gonna incubate that baby. That's humongous. Two more brown, all right.
This one's very fat and this one's small.
Yeah.
She's like,
see how much bigger that egg is?
I know, it's like
it's so funny.
It's kind of like one of Zelda's eggs.
Yeah. Now there's another chicken in here. Waiting its turn. Is this the day? You're waiting until 4:00, like right before bedtime practically, to lay your eggs, girls? Huh? And you're still in there? Are you going to peck me? Or are you going to move and give me the egg? Huh?
That?
And this one's never pecked me a day in her life, and I'm still scared. Oh, she didn't peck me. Got one. Geesh, way less today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Crazy. So I've got all these eggs that I've been saving, and I'm trying to decide which ones to do now. I have to take out at least 2 more. I took out 2. I gotta take out at least 2 more to make them fit in the incubator. I've got the incubator on. It's been up for several hours. We're getting ready to go. And I haven't put any water in it yet, but cleaned it out, got it ready to go. And now I'm working on this. Here's all the eggs. How do I choose? Obviously, I have the most of these, but I really liked these chickens when they came out. Because a lot of these little black ones are these. This one is dirty, so probably that one should be gone. Here's one. Now what? Obviously a choice would be to take out one of these maybe. This one's got some dirt on it, so that one's gonna go. And then that leaves me with what? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 19, 20, 21, 22. That leaves me with 22. All right. Now I'm gonna spray them down with Listerine just because it's that guy on YouTube do it. So, kill the germs just in case there is some on there, and then let them dry, and then I'll put them in the incubator. Oh, Why are you doing that?
Just like that.
Why are you not doing that?
Then, okay.
If that red chicken laid an egg, because I've never ever been able to tell which color of my chickens, which color of eggs the red chickens lay. So I know she was in there. I'm hoping she's laid it now. Because I'd really like to know. And if not, oh well, I'm just going to do the ones that I've already got in there. Oh good, it's another chicken. Woohoo! Hopefully that means... Oh, you ate it! You ate it! That's upsetting. At least now we know the shell color. I can take it in and compare it to my others. Little bugger! All this time I thought it was the black astrolabe or Zelda doing it. Now I caught her red-handed. It's the Americana. The one that was standing around waiting for her turn on the box, I thought. Little egg squisher. Depressingly, they appear to be the same color as the ones the baby chickens lay. I was hoping it was these, but that's more yellow, I think. Maybe. Oh, that little stealer. That makes me really mad. All right, they're all ready. They're all marked and ready to go in. We mark them so that we know for sure they're rolling over. And now we're gonna put them in the incubator like we did last time with the pointy ends towards the middles.
Day number zero.
Just putting warm water in to get the humidity up. The ones we have left, pretty sure that one is a boy. Not sure on any of the other ones. The humidity is a little high up. I kind of let it out, but then I can't get the temp up, so I don't know. I've got the filter, or I've got the vent open all the way. Hopefully it'll even out soon. So I'm just gonna go ahead and restart it so that it knows it's day one, or zero, I guess, day zero. You just hold down the minus and the menu. There we go. There we go, okay, let's reset. So it knows what it's supposed to do. It might be really putting up the humidity because it thought it was still on the other cooking, trying to get rid of the, you know, the last 3 days kind of thing. So hopefully it'll calm down. I only got one of these filled, so it should work. I'm gonna check back in a little while.
Mom, this is the exact same class as mine.
I know, that's why I think you should combine classes. Yeah. Just make it easier on everyone.
Good. Okay.
Watch Virginia. This class is so loud. Your class is so loud. Your class is so loud. Why is it?
Three, two,
do something.
Prepare and go.
What are you supposed to be doing?
Hey, can you move your camera so we can see you?
Finn?
What?
Is it Finn? Who? Liam? Oh. Tatum. Oh, Tatum.
Keep those legs all the way straight. Even if it's hard, keep going.
Nothing like Finn.
I'm sorry.
You only have two exercises.
Thank you, sweetie.
Thumbs up. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Have fun.
Thumbs up if it makes sense. You don't have to type. Just put your thumb up. Doesn't make sense?
No, it's not.
The thing about online ballet is that if once I finally get them all set up and they are handling it and they don't need me anymore, I can lay on my bed and relax during their class. Instead of having to sit and talk to people or just sit, I can watch TV. I can fold laundry. I can do other things. I could even clean the kitchen if I felt like it. Awesome. Looks like it's working. Really great. Woohoo.
Okay. So we'll start off with Froppy first, just so we can get some Froppy in there.
Oliver, is this your class?
He missed his men's class. He didn't do it.
I'm keeping track of how many classes you do And I'm gonna charge you for the ones you don't. Guys, it's cleanup time. Turn off the TV. Everybody get cleaning up. Hurry, quick.
I wanna do it. I wanna do it.
Then do it. Do it already.
Thank you for watching.
And seek your truth. Bye, seekers. Find us later.
Find us later.